a romantic devil. So me and Leanne, we never do Valentine's. But for some reason, we both decided to do it this year, but just a card. I bought her a card that said, if you got eaten by a T-Rex, I'd miss you.
Following up from the last bit that Mike did for you.
What's third session here? So we've got an angel going on top, some wings opening up through the top there, finishing off with a point at the top to match the point at the bottom. So yeah, third session of four.
We are working on Lee's big cat's sleeve today. Last time I left him with this lovely lioness neck. So we're adding a head to the neck this time.
I've travelled him from St Ives in Cornwall, so it's about 400 miles. It's pretty much the width of the country. But she's just so amazing. Her style is just like no one else's I've ever seen, so it's really worth it.
So did you drive up then?
Yeah, we drove up, yeah. It took us about 8.5 hours yesterday. And we stayed overnight. There's a travel lodge just around the corner. So we stayed there so that it was nice and easy to just get up and come here today.
And will you just travel back tonight, or are you staying for a bit? Or?
No, we're going to travel back down tonight, yeah.
Now I'm just going to try and get these bands all covered up and these scars to make it look a bit better.
Is that the reason for the tattoos?
That's the reason, yeah. Because obviously in the summer I can't take my arms out because I've got every fucker looking at me and...
Oh really?
Yeah.
Is it difficult to tattoo scar tissue, scar skin, whatever way you want to call it?
Yeah, it can be. You've got to be very delicate, especially when there's so much scarring going on. But it can create a lot of interesting textures, so if you do it the right way, you know, you can come out with a tattoo that looks way more unique than what it would have done hadn't there been any scars there. So.
Yeah.